really believe that every individual is like a whole world. And that's really what makes a difference. The Chabad house is a lighthouse, literally. The Rebbe in 1951, when he became Rebbe, he had this vision of sending out lighthouses all over the world. And that is what we do at Penn State. We are an address for a Jewish student who's searching to connect and deepen their connection with their Jewish identity and with God.
So when we first looked into Penn State, we looked at what's going on for the Jewish students. There was a Shabbat dinner two times a semester. So we were like, wow, we really have a lot to do here.
We made an open home for everyone to come and join and take from it what they want and be inspired.
It's like a second home. I've been involved with Chabad since my freshman year here at Penn State. The Moretzkis have always been very welcoming to me. It was very good to like stay connected to Judaism while I was away at school. And my grandparents were always very happy.
We've been here since 2001, and to think that there would be a mikveh here now, kosher meal plan on campus, that there would be, you know, huge